So one of the things we're trying to do more is to save seeds. And one thing that's important to do is to know what type plant you have, whether it's a true annual, a biennial, a perennial. And if you have a biennial, like our burdock, you leave it in over the winter. It comes back the second year, like this one is. And we should be able to collect seeds from it so we don't have to buy burdock seed again in the future.